speaking of Catalonia, I mean, we're and Brexit as well. I mean, we're talking about disassociating yourself with, in two different ways, mm-hmm. but still, the common word is disassociating. Catalonia has been brewing for a while, mm. But it's still very current. What's that a symptom of?
Well, it's both a symptom of a general evolution of Europe and something very specific also to Spain, mm. because it has always been there and very kind of important for the region. The difference is that compared to the Brexit is that Catalonia is asking for more Europe in a sense. They are saying that they don't need the nation state, the Spanish nation state anymore, because they want to become by themselves part of the European Union. So they are very pro-Europe. Mm-hmm. in Catalonia, and that's not a surprise that the Catalonian leadership went to Brussels.
To Brussels, exactly.
to hope getting the European Union support. So it's two elements that are different. In a sense, the Brexit is reaffirming the nation state, and mm-hmm. Catalonia is destroying the nation state. But both are linked to the relationship to Europe and to the notion that Europe as it is, like a kind of grouping of nation state delegating some of their power to the European Union, but not everything, is not working in mm-hmm. both cases. Mm-hmm. That is either too much or not enough.
Is there a risk that the EU will dismantle itself at some point because of this atmosphere of what's going on with the far right?
Well, dismantling seems mm-hmm. to me too much mm-hmm. because I think French, Germany, Italy, you know, the kind of the core member will try to maintain things and to really put their own weight in the balance to be sure it will not get destroyed. But that it needs a lot of reforms for sure, and that maybe there need to be some different level of integration between those who want more and those who want less. Because between northern countries, southern, western, eastern, there are really big differences. So maybe there should be several levels mm. of integration, some pushing for really higher level and some just being part of something more kind of general but with less involvement.